So one of my big projects when I showed my to-do list to the coach like 3 years ago was create a management track. And he's like, well, what does that even mean? And I was like, you know, like for our staff, so they know what we expect for year one, year two, and year three. And he's like, okay, well, that's not something that's like just gonna manifest itself. Like, you've gotta break it down. So you break it down. Communicate with lower staff on what they think is manageable in year one. Communicate or call partner about pay rates at different levels. You know, you set it to a next step, whether that be a phone call, an email, or doing a task, but do the next actionable step. So on your to-do list, if you're the master to-do list, you have this master to-do list, right, with all your big stuff. But on your daily to-do list, you're going to have that one next step. And it may look like, you know, call venue to see about opening for these dates. But you've now gotten one step closer to your big project. Whereas when we just have the big project on our to-do list, it seems so overwhelming that we don't even know where to start. So get to that next actionable step. Categorize. This is the thing that again, it seems like common sense, but no one ever told me. And so apparently I didn't have that common sense. But when you're doing your to-do list, when you're doing these lists, is to categorize them. So anytime you have a list that involves calling somebody, write the phone number down on the list so you don't have to look it up, and put those calls together. So when I'm like traveling to a client and I get there 10 minutes early and I'm sitting in the car, I can make 3 phone calls. I can call the doctor's office and schedule the appointment. I can call the bank and, you know, do a transfer, like whatever. But now I've got 3 things off my to-do list that I can do because I categorize them, I put the phone number with them, and I've taken it with me, right? So it's getting those tasks really broken down, email addresses, those kind of things. And then the brain dump. The brain dump has always been one of my favorite things to do because it really does, it clears you out as far as like what you can get, what you can take care of, and you've got that visual representation. So what I'd like you to do is just take a couple of minutes. We're going to do just a few minutes here. And on that list, like, do a star by things that you can get done today. Or circle the phone calls that you can make.